On to our other big news now. At least 44 people have been killed in the past 2 days as heavy rains wreaked havoc across the Pakistani financial capital of Karachi. Heavy rains have left several areas inundated. Floodwaters have forced scores of people to evacuate their homes and head for safer areas, disrupting normal life. Streets have been flooded with sewage water as the city's outdated drainage system struggled to cope with these heavy rains. Pakistan's military has now deployed helicopters to rescue over 200 stranded families. The Chief Minister of Sindh has declared a rain emergency in the province already. The Pakistan Civil Aviation Authority has now suspended flights to Karachi due to weather conditions. Rains are expected to continue this week as well. Every year, many citizens in Pakistan struggle to cope with the annual monsoon, drawing criticism over poor urban planning.